physicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. By the millions, people flocked to hear more about the Marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. On Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the Marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The Marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Into the church, hurry!
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tidemen can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Welcome to the Titan Station Church of Unitology. We're glad you've come to visit our sanctuary and place of light and hope. Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our beliefs and what a meaningful and enlightening impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay. Souvenir for that special someone to let them know you stood in the shrine of Altman today. Marker pendants made from the fragments of Titan itself are now available. Altman be praised.
Yes, I see the signals.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Tightman? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
During services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Thank you. for the observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.